Can I explain how irrational this is?
Ask the guy that cloned his daughter.
Will I ever live that down?
No.
You guys are having the eternal sunshine, all the multiplicity porn scenes from your minds.
Yep, basically.
Sounds right.
Meanwhile, everyone around you, your father, your cuckold husband, your jaded children, will just happily and silently bear the burden because it's more practical for them than the truth, and you don't care because it won't be your problem.
Solid repipe,
Dad. Like he has a lifetime of experience as a selfish ass.
Tu vas me manquer. Espérons que non.
When this fails and the two of you fall in love again and you attack me for taking part in this, I'm gonna lie and say I tried to talk you out of it for hours. In truth, I don't care. Three,
oh, for
two,
God's sakes, all of you, grow up.
Jerry,
what the hell?
Ooh, plot twist. Deus ex husbanda.
Oh, don't lobotomize yourselves for my comfort. I may be a man, but I'm also a baby. And babies don't take responsibility for other people's suffering. I should never have said I'd kill myself if you left me. It's not true. All I do is pack my shit and cry while I look for a job on Starbucks Wi-Fi. And that's what I'm gonna do. So the two of you can get clone lesbian married by a robot and finger yourselves on the moon while laughing in Martian French about my weird little dick!
Jerry, wait! Jerry, don't leave angry.
Should I float out on a lotus leaf? I have to be twice as confident because my wife cheated on me with herself?
It's not even cheating.
Oh, you here to help? You suck.
You don't even know which one is your real wife. If it's me, have you been cheating with a clone? I'm not the clone, but she has a point.
Oh, what a provocative conversation. It would have been great to have before the two of you, and I am counting two, gave each other unfairly expert orgasms while mocking my weird little dick.
Jerry, you're the only one who keeps saying weird and little.
Well, you've both seen it, and you've both seen each other, and now you want to tell me all about it, but it's a little late.
Oh my God, you're not mad that it was about you, you're mad that it wasn't. He wanted to permit our love.
Okay, it's not Handmaid's Tale to loop in your husband.
I agree, for the record. We made a mistake.
Oh, because we should have noticed ourselves losing control and gone to Sexmaster Jerry and said, oh, pretty please, Jerry, can I make out with myself?
Yes, you may. Yeah, see? Not so hot when it's above board, homewreckers.
Oh, so we won't enjoy this?
Well, hold on. This is weird.
Weird and permitted.
Wait, you like this?
Who cares what he likes?
I do.
I might like it, and if she likes it, I permit it.
You little pervert.
You like a little pervert.
I like humiliating a little pervert.
I approve. Carry on.
I'm freaked out by how hot this is.